She was cool, though. My mother did a lot of things, though, that I didn't like, especially when I was a kid. Like, she used to make us go to Sunday school. Now, I don't know if you're familiar with Baptist church, but if not, I should explain to you that Sunday school starts about 9:30 Sunday morning, and you get out Tuesday. But one thing I didn't like about Sunday school, though, was that all the Sunday school teachers we had were toothless old ladies. And they really didn't know how to talk to a bunch of eight-year-olds. You know, they come up to you and go.
Jesus loves you, child. Jesus loves you.
I said, kids can be cruel. We'd say things like, do Jesus love you? If he do, why'd he take all your teeth? Plus, kids will imitate anybody, and it's kind of embarrassing to hear 32 8-year-olds going, Jesus loves me, that I know, for the Bible tells me so, they don't want to. You ever seen those people who go to church just to talk about other people? You know who you are. Everybody else will be sitting there singing and clapping and asking for stuff. They'll be sitting in the back talking about, girl, look at that fat bitch. You know who you are.